The boat capsized on Table Rock Lake in the town of Branson. More than 30 people were on board. Rescue operations are still ongoing. The boat is believed to have capsized because of bad weather.
But the bottom line is that this is a really tough situation, and it's gut-wrenching, and we may know the people involved here, so it's a very sensitive situation, but we're doing our best as a city to try to do whatever it is we can to help in this situation.
So I was in the showboat, and I didn't see them fall over, but I knew, we all knew that one of them rolled or whatever it may be. Yeah, I saw two people would be way off in the distance, so we were at the front of the boat and they were way off in the distance. I believe they may be actual workers that jumped in after others trying to save them. So I believe that's what it was.